Mr. Kindl, why did Unica decide to use the tower for the Eurovision Song Contest?
The Eurovision Song Contest, without any doubt, is one of the biggest TV entertainment events worldwide. On the other hand, the Unica Tower represents with 7,000 square meters advertising space and more than 160,000 LED spots, the biggest advertising space in Austria. So there's quite a tight connection between the biggest TV entertainment event and the biggest advertising space in Austria.
The tower is right in the center of the town. Do you expect a lot of people to see the advertisement?
Without any doubt, the tower represents a landmark within Vienna, and everybody heading to the event location coming from the airport will pass by the Unica Tower, and therefore we think with the welcome message to all participants of the Eurovision Song Contest, this is definitely a great thing to display the Eurovision Song Contest here in the headquarters of Unica.
What do you personally associate with the Song Contest?
This year's Song Contest stands for tolerance, diversity and open-mindedness. These are the values and the spirit of last winner's Conchita Wurst. Unica is currently represented in 19 countries all over Europe. And now to build the bridge to Unica, it's clear that in 19 countries, where there are 15 countries are located in Central Eastern Europe, we have common standards within our group. Nevertheless, those values which stand for the Song Contest, open-minded, tolerance and diversity, are definitely as well our core values within the Unica group.
And Unica's front, has it been used before for advertisement?
Basically, we use the front of our headquarters to display our own messages, Unica messages. Sometimes we also use it for season greetings. Nevertheless, until today, two times the tower has been used also for big international events. On the one hand, for the European Football Championship, which was hosted in the year 2008 by Austria, as well as for the 2013 Ski World Championships, which have been hosted by Schladming in Austria as well. So therefore, there's a quite tight connection between those two big sport events and this year's Eurovision Song Contest.